I think the one thing that instantly makes me feel like this is glam is that voluminous mascara. That does the trick. I think to me, being comfortable in my own skin and to be effortless would be of the utmost importance. So I'd consider that my philosophy. My signature makeup style would be no foundation, first of all. Second, a lot of mascara and just a little bit of blush. I have never had this situation happen to me before, but I'd say that if there's ever a heavy eye and a heavy lip, I would just freeze. That's something I would never do. Hell yeah, I've had a makeup faux pas. Who has it? But mine would be heavy eyes and heavy lips. That mistake's never happening again. My beauty icon has always been and will continue to be forever Beyoncé. Because of the way she is styled, because of the way she looks and carries herself, she is my be-all and end-all. My first memory of wearing makeup would be the kajal that came in this little box and then you would put your finger in and wear in college. That's the first makeup product I've ever owned and used.